Hello, awesome fires. Welcome back to another Let's Play of Pokemon Soul Silver. So this is where we left off. I don't know if you guys can see it. Hope this screen comes out good. Alright, we're gonna check the Pokedex. Not the Pokedex. I meant to say the Pokemon. Alright, Perry. We got Perry! Alright. I don't know if I was supposed to go here. I don't know. I think we're supposed to go here. Alright, let's check it out. Oh, do I have a Pokeball? Go, Perry! There's a leaf bag. I got no Pokeball! Right. Oh, I should... Yeah, that's what I should do. There's nothing there. We should go to New Park Town because there's nothing really to do here. Silver's not here. He stole the Pokemon. Who are you? We are investigating the case of the missing Pokemon. The rule number one. Whoever did it will come. Back to the site. Oh my, so you must be the one who did it. Hold on a second, he has nothing to do with it. I saw there was a red-haired boy looking into the building. I'll be right back. I gotta answer the phone. I'll be back. Hello, I'm back. Alright, let's do this. What? Battle the boy like that? He must be the one who did it. Did you know? Did you happen to get his name? Start! His name is Silva! Yes, sir. My next assignment is search for this red-haired individual. I know. Knight, I'm glad you understand you are innocent. See you later, alligator. Yeah! Oh! See you later for alligator. Yeah! Oh, yes, what was Mr. Pokemon's big discovery? He gave me this random egg. I was fascinated by eggs. Well, since he gave it to us, we might as well find out what secret it holds. I'll keep you for a while to find out about the egg. Is this true? Yeah, he gave me a Pokedex. Okay, I'm ready. Everybody has done this. Before you leave, make sure that you talk to your mom. Oh, right. Thank you! Alright, time to look at my mom. Or talk to my mom. Let's go here. My house. See, it's the second. Mom, where do you sleep? Do you sleep with me? Or do you sleep right here in the kitchen? Or this kitchen table transformed to a bed? Questions people want to know. Every time you receive prize money, I'll save some of it. On the long journey, money's important. You want me to save? Okay, I'll take care of your money. Please be careful. Pokemon's are your friend. When you work as a team, you can accomplish anything. Now go on. Shoo, shoo. What if Professor Birch is... Professor Birch. Wrong one! Wrong series! Professor Elm. What if he's a stripper? Gasp. There you are, I was expecting you. Knight, you can catch wild Pokemon. You can catch wild Pokemon with Pokeball. Follow me. I know how to do this. I've played this game since I was a little kid. Since yellow, red, blue, crystal, silver, gold, ruby, sapphire, emerald, diamond, pearl, platinum, heart gold, soul silver, black, white, two. What else? Just catch the Pokemon already. Take your time. I got all day, don't worry. I got all day, don't worry. I don't know. Alright, we got it. Let's see the Pokemon. Oh, I done got it. Just like that, it's better to lower your target's HP more than I did. Or make it sleep or something. You can try all kinds of things to see what works. I'll give you this. Good luck. I got a Pokeball. See you, alligator. I mean, whatever. Did she give me Pokeball? I don't like you, Sentret. I don't know why. Grab Pokeball. I don't want to catch you. I'm sorry, Sentret. It's not you. It's me. You could be the strongest Pokemon, but it's not me. It's not you. It's me. I'll think about it. It's time for me to mix up new Pokemon. I always get those. No, PG. We can't be with each other anymore. Every time we play Pokemon, I always get you. I'm sorry. It hurts. It hurts me more than it hurts you. Let's go. I'm gonna walk up one of them, and is it? See what I did there? It's in. Alright, power. The CPU usage detect that you may experience performance issues. Am I having performance issues, guys? Performance. Whatever. Whatever, let's capture you. Pokemon, go! I should have hurt you for that. One, two, three. Aw, oh, yeah! Hairy bug. I should have named you quick, because I catch you quick. Right. Where'd you go? Oh, select. There you go. Oh, yeah. Alright, let's go. Chikorita, I need to heal you. Well, Perry, I need to heal you. Nurse Joy, what are you doing there? Oh, yeah, we all know what she's doing there. Here. My Pokemon is injured. Thank you very much. Welcome in. I gotta switch quick to this. Yeah. Damn, you got a big nose. Or is that your mouth? It's probably your mouth. It's a Pidgey! Quick! We should run! Ha! Pun! Unintended. Really? Again? It's a Pidgey! We should run! No! That. If it's a fighter once, we should fight it. Poison Sting. Yay, but I don't wanna fight you. I don't know why, it feels so like... I don't know, it feels... Bleh. Fight me? Oh yeah, am I wearing the running shoes? And am I wearing the running shoes? It's like I'm not. It's a widow versus widow. Ah! Run. I don't know what I'm doing. This is just like random. Random stuff. Let's put the shoes on. I took it off. It was on. All right. Wait, you look weird. Come on, let's bet. It's your Rattata. Let's switch Pokemon. Don't fight him, Perry. Oh, well, Rattata, buddy. Rattata's fighting Perry. Alright, Razor Leaf. And here goes for the damage. He's out of there. Perry's level 7. Player defeated. I'm out. Sure. But stop calling me. Don't be calling me at night. I gotta take a nap. I gotta take my beauty sleep. I gotta take a dookie. You're a Pokemon trainer, right? Then you have to battle. Not really. I don't have to battle. You don't have to force me to battle. Oh. I'm gonna switch for now. Go, Perry! Alright. Racial Leaf, tackle. Oh, and it's Racial Leaf. But I didn't choose it. I don't know why I didn't choose it. I should have. But tackle would do at the moment. It's about to send that Rattata. Ah, fudge! Yeah, I should have switched it. I'm stupid. Okay. You think I'll do it? Switch. I believe in you. Hope you get it. Hope he does a 12 whip attack. 12 whip. I'm out. Oh! But he's gonna use quick attack. Alright, tackle. My plan has been sabotaged. So at the moment it is. Perry! Kisses a pear. Forget it. I effed up. Whoa. Heal? Are you gonna give me a potion? I'm gonna go get potion. Now I'm gonna go heal. Either way, that's the area's close. So I'll be back. Yo, youngster, yo we. Yo, youngster, yo we. Instead of a bug Pokemon, I found a trainer. What if I'm a bug? Who would live beneath this human body? Caterpie versus Quick. Let's do this quick. Oh, terrible fun. Who's faster, Caterpie or Weedle? So guys, there was this one time where I found this penny. And then I put it inside my mouth. And then I swallowed it. The end. If you want to know more what happened to the penny. I don't know. I didn't really swallow a penny. Probably a quarter. You know, when you're a little kid, you don't know what to do. You want to do like cool magic trick or something. I don't know. Something like that. I don't know what I'm saying at all. I don't know what I'm saying. But hopefully something will make sense. I don't know what I'm talking about anymore. And tackle. This battle has been technically so slow. How come you're not poisoned yet? Last one, come on. I've been here for a long time telling my friends. Yay! He's level 4. Another one. No, I'ma train you, but I'ma switch in a bit. Poison stick, super powerful. Do it now. My speed fell. Two more attack. I believe in you. Why are you this way? You're supposed to look at me. Wow. I'm gonna switch Pokemon. Go, Perry. Get the Perry. So there was this one time when I was walking from school. Some couple of guys that were up to no good. No, I mean, that's not the thing. I was walking from school. This random car threw a bottle of vodka on my back. True story. And there was this one time when I was walking from the park, this car that had a group of guys, they threw an egg, and since it was going like probably like 20 miles per hour or 10 miles per hour, it hit my golden jewels. And it was like, I couldn't even walk. It hurted so bad. I don't know why I'm telling you guys this story, but yep, that's what happened. A car egged me, hit my golden jewels, and yep. I couldn't even walk from the park to my place. It was so big. All right, another one. Oh, you're probably strong. Yeah, see, I told you I believe in you. Man, that tackle's like boo-boo tackle. String shot. String shot. Poison steel. Oh yeah! There was this one time when I was walking with a group of friends. This one car. Man, it happens to me always with people inside car. So, I was walking from the park like always. This group of people, they were inside the car. They were doing drive-bys with paintballs. Well, I didn't get hit at all, but it hit one of my friend's bike. Yep, best story ever. I think that was another time. Was there another one? I think there was another one. I think that was that one time. Did I get hit? No, I don't remember. Yep. I've always got hit and egged. What else? Yeah, that's mostly it. I'm surprised I didn't. Walking. The things that happen to me. But it hasn't happened anything lately like that. And then there was this one time. There was this one time where. Where I found the dollar thing. Yeah, I found the dollar.
Quick!
I don't remember what's the dollar. It was a dollar. What else did I? I remember. The PSP? Oh, okay. What is it I found? I've always found pennies. But. And a dollar, but I've never seen anything like higher than a dollar. Yeah, call me. You'll hear from me as soon as I find it. Okay, sir. I found an extra Pokeball. Ooh. Ah, but I can't trade. Unless if I have a... Kakuna. No. Made it. I knew it was you, Knight. How did you get past me? Here is something neat for surprising me. A versus recorder. Thank you. You can record your battles. I won't let you pass me again. Let's go, Meryl.
Meryl.
Best Meryl ever.
We did it. I guess I'm gonna leave this episode here, guys. If you like the stories, if you want me to tell you more story, please subscribe, give the like button a donut, and I'll see you in the next one after it finished saving. Actually, you don't have to care. So I'll see you in the next one, guys. Bye-bye.